Breaking news out of Los Angeles for LakersNation.com. I'm Serena Winters. ESPN's Chris Broussard first reported that the Lakers have offered Byron Scott the head coaching position. I'm here with Mark Medina, who just confirmed that. So, Mark, what do you know?
Well, I know that the Lakers offered Byron Scott the position late Thursday night, and now they're in the early stages of the negotiating process. It's not clear at this point how long that's going to take, but obviously they hope sooner the better.
So is this something that could actually go down today? Is it something that could go down in 3 days? Do we have any time frame?
That's something that's kind of up in the air at this point. They hope, obviously, today, but it could be over the weekend. It could be a few more days after that, maybe beyond. They just don't know because, you know, there's obviously so many variables at play with negotiating in terms of the contract, the length of it, and, you know, any other parameters. But, you know, he's got the job if he wants it, but now it's all about, you know, figuring out the fine details.
You just said he's got the job if he wants it. Is there any possibility that Byron Scott is not the head coach next year now that they've entered negotiations?
Well, I mean, you never say never because sometimes negotiations break down, but he has been offered the job. I think that ever since this process started, he was considered the favored candidate. He's already had 3 interviews. You know, he's obviously very well familiar with the Lakers, you know, atmosphere out here, playing for the Showtime Lakers and having connections there. So I think it's going to be his job, but they just have to, you know, figure out what that contract's going to be.
All right, Lakers Nation, I'll make sure you stay updated right here. But also, Mark, tell them where they can follow you for all the breaking news.
Mark G_Medina.
All right, guys.